I am ready.
Dear Bishop, the Holy Church asks you to ordain our sister, Mary Catherine, to the priesthood.
Do you know if she is worthy?
Those responsible have been asked. They testify that they find her worthy. Terry Yukaru is here to give witness and represent the church, the body of Christ, as we present this woman for ordination.
I'm not sure what to say at this point. I've written this and gone around and around and around and around and around in my mind with this. I think really what we need to know is that God calls all of us, each of us, equally. That's Jesus' big message when he came down to earth as the Son of God. Equal. Men and women, servant, master, Jew, Gentile, we are equal. For the last 600 or 700 years, our church has not allowed that to happen. And so this new movement of women who are priests has been formed. And we rejoice. Mary has been a priest for years and years and years. She's been engaged in ministry for years. I've been privileged to be part of that in many ways. What's happening here today is not unusual for me. This is just part and parcel of who she is, the woman we love, our soon-to-be